Welcome back, and now it is time for the moment of truth. Our official checkers have entered all of the merchandise in the registers, and we're ready to hit the total buttons. So let's find out who won the big sweep. Now, team number three, did you get everything I wanted on that shopping list?
No, we just got the Lux soap.
Okay, but you did get a bonus. Let's see how much that's worth. Okay, good for you, Tanya. So we throw that into the register, and then we add all of your groceries to that, which gives you a grand total today of $447. Congratulations. Okay, team number two, how about the shopping list?
No, we just got the coffee and the croutons.
Two out of three. Okay, well, how about a bonus?
No, I didn't get that either.
Okay, so let's add up all your groceries, though, to give you a grand total today of $600 even. That is some great shopping. Good for you. That means team number two is in the lead. Okay, Tammy and Jamie, team number one, how about the shopping list?
No, did you get it? Just two.
Okay, how about a bonus? Do we get
a
bonus? Okay, well, we're going to add up all your groceries, and if that total is higher than $600, you win the game. If not, it's team number two. Let's see. Your grand total of your groceries is $409. Team number two wins the game. Thanks, the rest of you. We had a lot of fun. We have some great parting gifts for you. Okay. You guys are going for the $5,000 in cash. Now, it's out there. It's in cash. It's hidden behind a product just waiting for you to pick it up. You have 1 minute to find it and three clues to help you out. As soon as I read this first clue, the 1 minute countdown will start. Now, before we began, you chose bonus game number three. Here's your first clue. These are Elsie's favorite singles. These are Elsie's favorite singles.
Elsie's favorite singles?
What's Elsie's?
Elsie's favorite singles?
What's singles? Cheese?
Singles, cheese. Where's the cheese? Cheese. You see cheese?
No.
Elsie's cheese. Look for cheese.
Here it goes. If you want enough pep to go over the high, just unwrap a chewy and nutty. If you want enough pep to go over the high bar, just unwrap a chewy and nutty.
It's over here. Candy. Look.
Pep.
Read it again.
Over the high bar. Pep. What rhymes with pep? Pep. If you want enough pep to go over the high bar?
Pep. Keep looking here.
Dep? No. Just unwrap it. Chewy and nutty.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's it. I'm sorry, guys. Come on back. I'm glad you got your exercise, though, didn't you? Come here, let me see what that was, what that clue.
Oh, it's 5 bar, it's soft.
If you want enough pep to go over the high bar, unwrap a chewy and nutty 5 bar. That's what you were looking for. You found one of these, so that's $200. Added to everything you got in your big sweep gives you a grand total today of $800. Congratulations, good for you. And this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear that beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert speaking for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.